Before you can get to the promised land, spring break looks a lot different when you're a little younger, maybe in your teenage years or just as a kid, because there's a very good chance that you're spending the entire break on vacation with your parents.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've all been there.
Yeah, totally.
I'm not saying it's not fun. But sometimes it's
not fun.
Really not fun. No.
Okay.
You know, you're stuck with your mom and dad the whole time. And so I want to sing to all the kids out there who are going to be spending their entire spring break stuck with their parents the whole time.
Oh.
It's going to be tough, but you're going to make it through. I promise.
There's a lot of doubters out there right now.
We've all been there. We know what that feels like. Totally. So instead of singing Chainsmokers Living in Paris, it's Young Jeffrey's Stuck With Your Parents.
Already, I feel like your lyrics are going to be smarter than theirs.
Oh, yeah, Chainsmokers.
We'll see.
Whenever you're ready to start your song, just point at me.
Point! In a car with your parents, radio is a blaring and dad goes, wow, look at the view out the window now. Come on kids, let's stop and check this out. I'm feeling embarrassed, cause other people are staring and thinking, wow, that whole family must be so close. So why are they all wearing matching clothes? Cause time slows down when traveling with parents. Mom points around at everything while chatting like a parrot. The camera's out cause dad's a photo menace. The thought of making memories sends mom into hysterics. Sends dad into hysterics. You guys are crying now? Really? Sends both into hysterics when you're stuck with your parents. In a tiny hotel that is all worn down, hearing your dad in the bathroom a-piddling, laying in bed right next to your sibling at 6 in the morning. I just wanna be snoring, but dad says no. As soon as the sun comes up, we'll be heading out, hiking some random trail that he read about. When we go on a family vacation, somehow we're always struggling to read the navigation. We're low on gas and miles from a station. Keep asking them repeatedly if we've reached the destination. We're stuck in the car, stuck in the car, so very far, don't know where we are. Reach the destination when you're stuck with your parents. They are always prepared for any small trial, packing a baggie filled up with a little snack, pulling a wet wipe out of the fanny pack, entertaining. And when the family's favorite song comes on, a mom will be rocking out like a superstar, dad in the cockpit shredding his air guitar. When we go on a trip, it is a challenge. We brought along too many things and overpacked our baggage. And mom and dad are always way too honest. Made sure before you hit the pool, your bathing suit was modest. Stuck with your parents. Always getting embarrassed. Memories being cherished. We took the Hyundai Solaris. We're all bonding together on a trip with your parents. Frustration is apparent when we leave town. Just tell me, are we there yet? Once we leave town, are we there yet? When we leave town, we always stick together. We'll stand out in a busy crowd with matching Disney sweaters. It's family time, so kids, keep your composure. You won't be by yourself again until this trip is over, when you're stuck with your parents.
Nice job, Jeff.
I know I'm a mom now because all that makes me want to do is take my kids on a road trip.
Totally.
Parents should
always
be so embarrassing.
Always pack like trail mix and like little
dude,
like,
you gotta be prepared.
You know, there are times in my life when I get sad that I didn't have a childhood and we never took family vacations. But it's almost like this when I hear that song and I see you guys tell your stories,
man.
And I'm like, thank God I didn't have a childhood. That sounds horrible.
You're not missing anything.
Yeah.
Yeah, kids. It's gonna be a struggle, but you'll make it through.
It's gonna be a long trip.
Yeah.
Every hotel.